Hi there! This video tutorial will explain how to work with the layouts in your OpenCart store. You will learn what they do and how they change the appearance of the storefront. This is an important part of setting up your e-commerce website, so let's get started. To find the layouts management menu, go to your admin panel and click on Design. And then select Layouts. This is the layout list where you can find all native layouts that come with the standard OpenCart installation. The layouts are used to assign modules to different pages in your store. Let's open one of the layouts to see what's inside. For this example, let's take a look at the checkout layout. First, you have the layout name. If you want to, you can change it to anything you find appropriate. Below the layout name, you can choose which store to activate the layout, and this is applicable in case you have multi-store enabled. Next to it, you have the root, which is part of the URL, which indicates the current page. The modules are arranged in the section below called Choose the position of the modules. This is where you assign different modules to the positions within the layout. By default, your store has four positions where you can assign modules: column left, content top, column right, and content bottom. Clicking on the small plus icon will let you choose the module you want to add to the position. To see how the system works, let's add the featured products to the top of the checkout layout. Select the featured module called Homepage from the drop-down menu under the Content Top position. Afterwards, click the Add button to add the module position and then save. Now, go to the storefront, add a product to your cart and click on Checkout. You should see the featured products appearing at the top of the checkout page. Now we can try with a different position. To do that, go back to the layouts and remove the featured products from the content top. Let's add the same one, featured products, to content bottom and then click save again. Go to the storefront, and as you can see, now the products are moved below the checkout. OpenCart also allows you to create new layouts. To add a new layout, you will need to know the route to the page you want it to be leading to. Usually, the need for creating a new route comes with installing third-party extensions having their own route. For instance, in OpenCart 2.3, if we are adding a block module, the possible route for this would be extension, module, block. You can create a new layout for this route and then add modules to the module page. This is the basis of how the layout system works in OpenCart. We hope this tutorial helped you understand how to assign modules to your layouts and adjust their position in your storefront. Good luck and have fun with OpenCart.